Turkish TV shows are arguably more entertaining than movies only because they have multiple episodes that tell the storyline longer and in a more elaborate manner. Viewers are able to get attracted to specific characters and root for them. That's the beauty of any series. This slightly underrated genre definitely deserves more hype just because it's not only entertaining and heartfelt, but every Turkish drama gives an insight to the country as a whole and the different aspects of Turkish culture. Here are the top 10 best Turkish dramas to get you started on your binge watching. Number 10. Happiness. In Happiness TV series Tori, you will explore the lives of young people who seek for happiness. Komsul is a young girl who has everything but is not happy. She wants to be a student at a University of Engineer in Izmir, and Komsul chooses a university in Istanbul. Despite his father's opposition, he is determined to go to Istanbul. When her father doesn't approve her decision, Komsul finds herself in a desperate situation. Meanwhile, she bumps into Batu, who is a handsome and carefree guy. Batu also gets acceptance from a university in Istanbul, but he says that he would not be able to go to the Istanbul due to lack of money. These two young persons decide to find happiness no matter how hard it is, and they decide to run away to Istanbul together. Number 9. 1 liter of tears. A stunning story taken from real life, Sihan is a high school senior student, a lively girl. While in the excitement of the university exam that will guide his life, he finally manages to win the school that passed his heart. Thus, a new period begins in his life. New environment, new friendship and love. The most excited thing for Sihan is to be the same school with Ali, whom she admires for a long time. She is just one step away from her first love. Figen is the only person whose heart gets heavier while everything goes just fine. As long as Sihan lives, Figen started to big fight for her life so that Sihan could spend the rest of her life as unique and as he deserved. Number 8. Bitter Love. Love destroys everything in its path, life of lovers, the surrounding loved ones. In this story, Melek and Bulut fell in love with the first meeting. The only thing holding back a woman named Sud, the thirsty to love and to be loved. In addition, it is also the guy Ali who is ready to do anything for love. You'll know how to connect the stories of our characters. Can they find their way to happiness? The series is based on a Korean TV series, Hopeless Love. Number 7. Guilty of Humanity. The main characters of the series were a girl named Sona, child of wealthy parents, and an ordinary hardworking guy, a native of the village. Young people accidentally intersect during a walk and almost immediately fall in love with each other. The girl reciprocates despite the financial insolvency of Jamal. The couple begins to meet, but they do it secretly, as society doesn't accept such relationships. It all started with night walks, and it would seem a bright future awaits Sun and Jamal. Number 6. For My Daughters. What should a loving father of four children do who finds himself on the street? It would seem an ideal family, dad, mom, wonderful daughters. Girls are not indifferent to both parents, but nevertheless, the spouses cannot find a common language. The main character of the Turkish TV series for the daughters, named Yasar, is represented by a very kind and gentle personality. He is patient and will not think about offending a loved one. And his wife is the complete opposite of her husband. This is an impulsive woman with a very cocky character. She likes to shout and sort things out even when it is completely inappropriate. Number 5. Bitter Lanes. In Bitter Lanes TV series Tori, you'll watch the legendary love of Suleyha and Yilmaz. A young couple who dreams of marriage hides their identity to escape from the darkness and fear. For this purpose, one day they escape from Istanbul to Adana. The couple will introduce themselves as a sibling and work on a farm in Adana. However, Demir, the owner of the farm, will fall in love with Zuliha, whereupon the real story of Turkish drama begins. Number 4. Just Smile. In Just Smile TV series story, you will explore the life of family who tries to learn how to adjust to life as commoners in their chauffeur's family. Out of pure coincidence, Yasmin and Sarp meet at the bus and find themselves with a simple misunderstanding. Later, Yasmin finds out that the Sarp is the grandson of her longtime chauffeur. Sarp, on the other hand, learns that his love Gul is the older sister of Yasmin. Yasmin and her family starts to live at the house of their longtime chauffeur, where their house is sold due to financial reasons. Their life becomes more complicated when Yasmin develops some feelings for Sarp, who still loves Gul. Number 3. A Boredom Fairy Tale. In this story, you'll explore how the life of a family changes after they go bankrupt. One day, the Arkwin family loses everything they had during the night. Can the family who moved to the boardroom just used to this situation? Many years later, Yildiz will meet his love of youth with Faryal. Atis and Sue will be forced to distance themselves from their rich lovers. The father, Evren, made some decisions leading to his struggle with the police and the other family members. Having left behind the familiar rich life, the Arguin family will face the lack of money and the real face of boredom. Number 2. Dreaming of You. Yagmur is a sweet guy, raised by the elderly residents of the care home where he was found abandoned as a baby. But as his senior friends pass away one by one, Yagmur realizes just how precious life and love is. His heart melts the day he meets Melek, the beautiful daughter of one of his residents. Every week as Melek visits his mother, Yagmur prepares to declare his love for her but always shies away at the last minute. When Melek's mother is forced to move back to the family home after an accident, Yagmur fears he'll never see either of them again. But Melek's mother likes Yagmur, though he jumps at the chance to be near Melek again. But for Yagmur, it is all worth it for this biggest challenge, to win Melek's heart. Number 1. Women. The series follows the life of Bahar, a young widow with two children. She was abandoned by her mother when she was 8 and later loses her grandparents. Soon, Bahar meets Sarp, with whom she falls madly in love, but loses Sarp too, as well after some years together. She left alone with her two children, Nisan and Duruk. Together, they turn life into a game, poverty into fun, and absence into joy. She believes that one who has a smile on their face, their heart also responds with a smile. Sometimes she talks to Sarp's photograph about all her troubles, remembering their past life. That's it for this video. Hope to see you back soon for more. Thanks for watching. Feel free to subscribe and ring the bell icon.